Sup guys, Oliver here, and today we have a pretty exciting piece of news. So yesterday Coinbase published this tweet. It was just a video with a blue dot, and there were a lot of speculation whether or not there's going to be a new token or maybe some other project, and today we have the answer. It's a brand new blockchain. The name of this blockchain is Base, and quoting Coinbase Twitter, Base is an Ethereum L2 that offers a secure, low-cost, developer-friendly way for anyone, anywhere to build decentralized apps. Our goal with Base is to make on-chain the next online and onboard 1 billion plus users into the crypto economy. Important, Base is not a token, so they're not releasing a token. We do not plan to issue a new network token for Base and will use ETH as a native gas token. To learn more about Base, follow this new account. If you go there, there's actually some information there already. In fact, they're hosting Twitter spaces in around 20 minutes of this recording. We've incubated Base inside Coinbase, leveraging our last decade of experience in crypto. Seeded with Coinbase products, users, and assets, we aim to make Base an open ecosystem for everyone. You can also mint a free commemorative NFT. If you follow this link, it will take you... Wait, hold on. This is not the link. Yeah, here you can mint yourself a free NFT. It's one per address. And you can mint it for 3.5 days. Then it's going to be over. And there is a link to the official website. So that's just from their Twitter. Now we're going to check Coinbase article about that. That actually gives some additional details. First of all, Base is using Optimism's OP stack. Second of all, it's not planned, to be limited to Ethereum only. It will also provide easy and secure access to layer 2 networks such as Optimism, as well as other blockchains ecosystems like Solana. Coinbase would allow developers to directly integrate their products with Base and provide fiat on-ramps, targeting an estimated 110 million verified users and 80 billion in assets on the platform in the Coinbase ecosystem. I think that's like the main point of all of this. With the current uncertainty in regulation, building a system that can provide like additional ways of on-ramp fiat looks like a good idea. Quoting Will Robinson, the VP of engineering at Coinbase, we encourage them to start on Base but go everywhere. We see Base as a bridge for users into the crypto economy. It is an easy-to-use default on-chain experience with access to products on other chains. And also CoinDesk reports in the article that Coinbase also announced the Base Ecosystem Fund, which will invest in and support early stage projects building on Base that meet predetermined investment criteria. So that's pretty much the news. You can check more detailed information in the articles. And I'm gonna go mint my NFT. See you next time.